vacancy has occurred in the office of Metropolitan. The bishop, senior by rank and date of consecration, shall convene the Holy Synod. After the formal vote declaring the vacancy, the Holy Synod will proceed with the election of a locum tenens.
Canada, Bishop Jonah of Fort Worth, Axios.